Friday saw the final of the women's curling competition at the Fuentenueva Pavilion. Defending champions Russia took on Canada with a gold medal at stake. Canada led by Brianne Meakin, certainly starting as underdogs. Coached by Doug Kreviazuk, team included Lauren Horton, Lynn Kreviazuk and Jessica Armstrong. Meakin attends the University of Manitoba, her teammates Carlton Ravens. Action here from the third end. Canadian team making its Universiade debut. Although Meakin was an alternate in 2013. Russia 7-2 in the round robin. Opened the game with a steal against Canada. Russia led 1-0 after the first end, but Canada bouncing back. The deuce in the second, and they stole three in the third for a 5-1 lead. 10 teams entering this women's competition. Norway, Great Britain, the USA, Japan, Spain all had negative records and were eliminated. Canada beating Switzerland 8-3 in the semis. Russia too strong for Sweden in a 10-4 success. So it was tight early on and perhaps signs of a surprise. Into the sixth end. Canada had won all their nine preliminary games before that win against Switzerland. Russia showing their experience. They were 5-1 down after the third end. Sidorova, though, able to hit for a three of her own in the sixth to cut the lead to a single. Meakin couldn't roll her shooter in the seventh either. And had to settle for a single. Sidorova won Universiade gold in Italy, bronze in 2011. In Erzurum, and at just 24, Sidorova, certainly a big name in the world of curling. Canada had beaten Russia 9-7 in the preliminaries. And in that game, Canada led 6-3 after six ends and held off a Russia comeback. Sidorova drew for a game-tying deuce in the eighth. This was when Russia starting their comeback. And they stole a crushing point in the ninth as well. At the end of the eighth, it will be 7-7. Experienced Russian team led by Sidorova, Margarita Fomina and Katerina Galena playing for their fifth Universiade. Having won four previous medals. Just getting to the business end of this final. Eighth end will be 2-0 for Russia. The ninth, 1-0 into the 10th end. Canadians managing to push the defending Universiade champions all the way to an extra end. Meakin drawing for one in the 10th to force those extras. And what a final this was to become. Really exciting stuff. Going into an extra end. The 11th end then, the team that represented Russia at the Sochi Olympics did just enough to take gold. Sidorova able to make her final shot for a second straight Universiade gold medal and a 9-8 victory. This the decisive moment. And a victory for Russia. Canada getting their fourth medal in Universiade women's curling play, third silver overall. Russia proving just a little bit too strong and that extra experience coming through. Sidorova competed in the last two Winter Olympics for Russia and most recently finished third at the World Women's Curling Championships in St. John in Canada. There you have it, a tight win it was for Russia. 9-8, the final score after 11 ends. Desperately disappointing for the Canadians, thought they might go home with the gold. They'll have to take home the silver with Russia the favourites, again, the champions in Universiade curling.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.